हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम संदीप विदाते एज असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर ऑफ केकेवा कॉलेज ऑफ हॉर्टिकल्चर नाशिक। नाउ टुडे वी डिस्कस अबाउट द अडुलसा क्रॉप, सम इम्पॉर्टेंट पॉइंट्स ऑफ अडुलसा क्रॉप। फर्स्ट वी डिस्कस अबाउट द बॉटनिकल नेम। इस बॉटनिकल नेम इज जस्टिका एडाथोडा, फैमिली एकेंथेसी, प्लांट पार्ट यूज इज ल्यूज। ओके, सी द इमेज ऑफ अडुलसा इनफ्लोरेसेंस विथ their leaves, okay. Dark green color leaves of Adulsa crop. It is very important for medicinal purpose. Now, next important point is soil. Adulsa plant can be grown on a wide variety of soil. Means variation in soil from light to heavy soil, the Adulsa crop can be grown. Okay, but for good cultivation of Adulsa crop, they require sandy loam soil, loose, deep with high organic matter content and having pH that is 5.5 to 7.0 is most suitable for cultivation of Adulsa crop. Means sandy loam soil with rich in organic matter content and pH range is in between 5.5 to 7.0 is good for cultivation of Adulsa crop. The structure of the soil influences the morphology of the roots. Means the soil condition is affect the root structure of the Adulsa crop. That reason we prefer the light soil, light sandy soil. They require heavy irrigation and fertilization along with root to grow thinner, longer and deeper with easy in harvesting than the heavy soil. Okay, means as compared to heavy soil, the more irrigation or heavy irrigation or more irrigation require in a light soil as compared to the heavy soil. But heavy light soil is good as compared to the heavy soil, because in heavy soil they restrict the root growth and make harvesting for more difficult. Hence we avoid the heavy soil. Okay, Adulsa crop cannot sustain waterlogging condition. Means waterlogged soil condition is avoid for cultivation of the Adulsa crop. Since they are long duration crop, they prefer soil rich in potassium content. Means rich soil potassium content is good for the cultivation of Adulsa crop. Next important point is climate. Adulsa is a tropical crop. That reason it require warm and humid climatic condition, and temperature ranges in between 26 to 31 degrees Celsius, with day length greater than 12 hours during its initial stages and short day condition during tuber initiation for satisfactory root production. Okay, temperature below 20 degrees Celsius it restrict their growth. Okay, that reason we prefer it is a tropical crop. Then Adulsa crop, it is a sun loving crop. It cannot tolerate shading and forest condition. A well distributed rainfall ranges in between, that is 1100 mm is enough for the growth and their development. It is essentially to maintain good moisture in the field during 14 and 20 weeks. Then last important point, the medicinal uses of Adulsa crop. First medicinal uses, the leaves of this plant are also utilized as a grain manure. First important point, that is use of Adulsa is used as a grain manure. Second, its use, that is due to presence of certain alkaloid in the leaves of the Adulsa crop, they not easily attach the by the fungi. Means due to the presence of alkaloid in the leaves of Adulsa crop, that is a fungal infection does not create or it act as a fungicide and insect, and therefore it is used as a packaging and storing of fruit. Means due to the alkaloid presence in the leaves of the Adulsa crop, they act as a insecticide at the time of packaging and storing of fruit, fungicide and insecticide. The last important point of Adulsa crop is it is mostly used as a medicinally for cough and asthma. Means to relieve from cough and asthma. These are the importance of Adulsa crop. So thank you all of you for watching this video. थैंक यू।